Hi everyone, this is Vandana from Dear Coding. In this video, I will show you how to install MATLAB on Windows for free, that is without any license key or activation key. Let's get started. First of all, you have to open your web browser. Then right here in the search bar, you have to search MATLAB online. Now hit enter. Go to this first link, which links to the www.mathworks.com website. Click on this link. The MathWorks website has opened right here. Now you have to click on this Get MATLAB button. Click on this. Come on here. Click on this Create Account button. In case, if you already have a MathWorks account, then click on this Sign In button. Otherwise, click on this Create Account button. Enter your email address in this box. I am entering my email address. After entering your email, click on this Next button. Click on Continue Anyway. Now create a password. Make sure your password have at least 8 characters. It must contain one uppercase letter and one lowercase letter and one number, that is any digit from 0 to 9. Again, type your password right here. Click on the Next button. A Save Password pop-up will open up on the right. Whenever you got this pop-up for any site, you always have to click on this Never button. MathWorks has sent an email to you. Let's go to the mailbox and check the mail. For that, I am opening a new tab right here by clicking on this plus sign. Now click on this small Gmail link. This is the email MathWorks has sent to me. Click on this. Copy the 6-digit code from here. Just double click on this and press Ctrl C on your keyboard. And it is copied. Let's go back to the MathWorks website. Enter the copied code here. Just press Ctrl V on your keyboard. Check this online service agreement. I accept the online service agreement. Click on Next. Enter your first name, your last name. You can also skip this. Select your location. Click on this box. Now just start typing your country on keyboard. And you will find your country, which best describes you. If you are a student, then select student. If you are a teacher or researcher in academia, then select this option. Or you can choose other options. Let me select student. Now select your department. Computer science. What describes your role? If you have not entered graduation, then click on this pre-college option. If you are doing graduation, then you have to select this undergraduate option. And if you are graduated and doing post-graduation, then select this graduate level option. If you are doing PhD, then select postdoctoral. Let me select graduate level. Scroll down. Are you at least 13 years or older? If yes, then click on yes. If no, then click on no. The next button is not working. It means the last name is not optional. It is mandatory. So here I will write my last name also. After filling all the fields, you have to click on this next button. Select the location of your school or university. Next, write the name of your school or university. I have written my college name. Let's click on next. After successful registration on MathWorks website, this page will open up. You have three options here. First option is to link a license. Second option is to use MATLAB Online Basic. How to use MATLAB Online for free for lifetime without any activation key or license key. I have already made a video on this. The students found that video very helpful. Please check this out here on I button. let's head to this 30-day MATLAB trial option. The online basic version is free for lifetime, but you can access the desktop version only for 30 days. I will update you after 30 days. If I am able to use this desktop version on my PC for free after 30 days, I will update you, so stay tuned. Let's hit on this Get a Trial button. Scroll down a little bit. Here you have to enter your state or province. Click here. Select your state or province from this drop-down list. Enter your city. Enter the zip code of your area. A lot of students have asked me about zip code in my popular MATLAB online video. What is zip code? There were so many questions like this. How to find zip code of your area? You just have to search. Write your area name, then space, and then write zip code. Then hit enter. You will get the zip code of your area. Is this request on behalf of a faculty member or research advisor? Select no. Scroll down a little bit. Enter your year of graduation. How will you use your trial? Click here. Then click on MATLAB Essentials. Click on this submit button. This welcome to your MATLAB trial will appear on the top on your screen. Let's download the MATLAB installer. Click on this install MATLAB button. Scroll down. You can see it is the latest version of MATLAB. We are going to download the MATLAB on Windows. If you are on Linux or Mac, choose your option accordingly. Let's click on download for Windows. You have to select the location where do you want to download this installer. Then you have to click on this save button. Okay? And the installer is downloading in the bottom left corner. The installer is of 228 MB. It may take 1 or 2 minutes. It totally depends on your internet speed. Till the installer is downloading, you can go out and take a chill pill. The installer has downloaded now. Let's open it. Click on this upward arrow button. Show in folder. The MATLAB installer we downloaded is right here. Let's double click on this. The zip file is extracting. The MATLAB needs admin permission. Click on Yes. The MATLAB installer window has popped up. We will have to log in now. Write your email right here in the email box. Click on Next. Enter the password you created while making the MathWorks account. Let's sign in. Sign the license agreement. Click on Yes. Next. You can see the license here. Click on Next. Again click on Next. Select destination folder. Where do you want to download the MATLAB files? The default destination folder is here. If you want to change this, you can do so by clicking on this browse button. Like this. I will keep the defaults. Let's click on Next. These are all the MATLAB toolboxes. This is the MATLAB base package. This is Simulink. And there are also other toolboxes which you may want to download. I do not want to download these toolboxes right now. These are basically MATLAB extensions. For now, I will install only the base package of MATLAB. So make sure the MATLAB is checked. You will have to check all the toolboxes you want to download. Let's click on this next button now. Click. Add the shortcut to desktop. Now again click on next. It's going to take long time. Note, we are only installing the one package. We have left the other toolboxes for now. Alright, let's begin install. Click on this button. Students, till it's installing, go out and take a chill pill. Then come back, I will show you how to run a simple program in MATLAB. Welcome back everyone. The installation has been completed successfully. Let's close this window by clicking on this close button. Now open up the MATLAB. Double click on the app icon to run it. And the MATLAB is launching right here. And it has been opened. This is the interface of MATLAB. Let's maximize the window by clicking on this small square icon. Now I will show you how you can write and run a MATLAB program. Let's create a new file. Click anywhere on this blank space. Right click. Then click on new and then script. So a new script is created here with the extension .m. Now we have to give the name of the script. I am giving amp shift keying lab. After writing the name of the script, just hit enter. You can note here that MATLAB script files end with .m extension. Just double click on this file and the file is opened on the right side. You can write your MATLAB code here. The command window tab has gone down. Now I will just copy MATLAB code from a file and paste that right here on this blank space. I have pasted the MATLAB code. Now let's run this MATLAB program. To run a MATLAB program, you have to go to the editor tab. Under editor tab, you have to click on this run button. Or you can just remember the shortcut F5. Just click on this and I got these figures in the output. If I want to paste this figure in my practical file or somewhere else, there are two ways to do so. If you want to save this figure as image file, you can simply screenshot this. The keyboard shortcut is Window Shift S. Or you can also use Window Print Screen. But if you want to save this figure as PDF, then simply click on this print icon. Now click on OK. Select the location. Let's say I am saving on desktop. Now give the name of the file. I am simply naming it as figure amp shift keying lab. Click on save. And you can simply find it on desktop. I am not seeing the file on the desktop. Don't know why. Let's open up the file explorer. Click on desktop. I am able to find that right here. And the PDF is downloaded here. Let's click on this to open, double click, and this is the output figure. So that's it. I am sure you must have enjoyed this MATLAB tutorial. So don't forget to give a like and hit the subscribe button. See you soon in the next video. Bye. Take care.